Hi, what up YouTube? My name's Kay. I'm new to this, so please don't judge by the bad camera quality and bad lighting and the bad sound. You know, I'm giving this a shot. This is going to be my first video. Normally people's first video will be them explaining what they're going to be doing, this, that, and the third, you know, and simple stuff like that. But you know, I'm gonna just jump right into it, and hopefully soon I can, you know, get better quality and everything to get better at it, you know, and perfect it. So we gonna stay tuned and hopefully, like, so tonight, it's 2 something in the mornings, but today, I'm gonna just say today, I will be doing a cover a cover from one of my favorite old TV shows called Star. And the song is called Little Bird. It was sung by Jude, Demorest in the movie. I mean, the TV show. She played the main character, Star. Shout out to Jude. I love this song. This song is very inspiring. And it, you know, it's helping me through a lot right now. So I thought if there's any song that I had to sing first, it would be this one. So, excuse the bad camera quality. Excuse the bad sound. Hopefully there's no ad that will get in the way and we could just jump right into the video. So let's get it cracking. If my stuff will load, you know, I'm gonna mute it just in case it's an ad, because who wants to hear no ad on YouTube during a YouTube video? It's gonna be weird, you know. So whatever though, you know, I'm a little nervous. I don't know why, it's just me in my bedroom. But you know, we got this. We got this. Hopefully y'all can hear the music in the background. Little bird, don't be scared to spread your wings and fly. Little bird, you'll never fly again if you don't try. Just don't be afraid of what the world has done to you. Just know you're strong enough to make it through. Ooh, oh. Little bird, letting go of the thing, and it's just a star. Little bird, let it go, and you can go so far. There will be times where you feel alone. Oh, but I'll be right here for you, all along, all along. Little bird, everything will be just fine. Little bird, I believe you can touch the sky. It was a very short song. I'm not gonna sit here. I'm not gonna do long songs right now. I'm gonna do them nice, short, sweet, simple until I get a little bit better, you know. But yeah, this video is not gonna be long, apparently. I'm not gonna try to make it super, super long. I'm still getting the hang out of it. But you know, just stay tuned. Hopefully, it'll get better over time. I pray it get better over time, you know. I'm still trying to build up a little bit. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, whoever watches it. Like, comment, subscribe, do what you gotta do, you know, it's whatever. I don't have links to my Instagram and stuff yet, but once I do, I'm going to put those in the description down below, hopefully, or I'm gonna put it in the comments, but most likely wherever you see this is probably gonna be on my Instagram, my Twitter, my TikTok, you know, stuff like that. But you know, just keep an eye out, and hopefully once I get better at it, the links will be in the description below, so you know, go add me on all those stuff. But just future references, I mean, just for right now, my Instagram name is realme_101. My TikTok is prettyk2001. My Twitter is peacepunklover, all one word, you know. And you know, just if you can, go follow me on either of those accounts, whatever you want to do. Also, my Snapchat, if you want to add me on Snap, it is queen_misfit1. All these names were thought when I was young, but hopefully when I get better at this, you know, it'll be a little more better editing, better setting, better everything. But yeah, but stay tuned. Just bear with me for right now. Whoever supports me, just bear with me, and hopefully we'll get better over time and grow as much as we can. But thank you guys again. I do not own copyrights to the song that I just covered. Shout out to Dude Demorest for singing this beautiful song. Shout out to the writers of this beautiful song, and shout out to Fox for creating this show with all the songs, because you might be hearing a lot more of them over time, because this show was legit my favorite show. And Star Simone and Alex, the characters in this show, Brittany O'Grady, Ryan Destiny, Queen Latifah, and Jude Demorest, you know, they sung a lot in this show, and all the other characters were amazing too. But you know, Star, Simone, and Alex, Ryan, Jude, Brittany, they were like my number one inspirations. All the songs they sung were like super powerful to me, and they mean a lot to me. And a lot of their music I could relate, a lot of the songs that was written in the song I could relate to. And even though I just dropped like all of the normal closing YouTube stuff, you know, a little backstory on the song. I don't really remember the episode the song was off of, but in my way, the song is just like to release pain. It, to me, it's like, it's just explaining that if you let it go, you'll be better. You'll be okay. It may hurt. It may be painful. It may take some time, but when you let it go, it'll pay off in the end. And being in quarantine, you know, there's a lot of stuff I need to let go of. And every time I listen to this song, a little bit just kind of flows out of me a little bit constantly. And, you know, it just makes me feel a little better. And if you ever need a little tear to shed, you know, I'm not crying, but I have something in my eye. But this song is the way to do it. But thank you guys for watching. Once again, Instagram, realme_101. TikTok, prettyk2001. Twitter, peacepunklover. You know, all those things and above. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed my mediocre singing. Very mild, good singing. You know, I'm gonna practice and I'm gonna get better. Hopefully I have better setting and sound. But thank you guys for watching. And just stay tuned for the next YouTube, whenever that will be. But bye.